So his battery died, and I end up pushing it the whole time. So the video we're about to post is actually some Tarantino stuff. We're actually going to go back in time with this one. The reason being is this was a video that I never actually got to post up on my YouTube or share out. And I really enjoyed the time that we spent in this video. This video was actually about 6 years ago when Rylan was born, the year before. So me and Janet at the time, we really didn't have time to spend with each other. And this was like the first opportunity in a long time that we actually got to go out and do stuff and actually hang out with each other for the entire day, just me and her by ourselves without the kids. So what actually happened was my sister-in-law was able to babysit for us, and at the same time my boss actually gave us some tickets to the Great Wolf Lodge where we could actually go out and hang out for the entire day at the water park there at the hotel.